Everybody get up.
Welcome to episode 3, season 2 of Tiger Trends. I'm your host, Ariel, and I don't know about you guys, but working out really makes me feel great. So this week, we're going to show you how to look good while breaking a sweat.
Our first model, Lauren, is wearing a purple with teal text Razorback tank with a pair of Under Armour Heat Gear Fitness Capris. You don't have to be matchy-matchy when it comes to workout gear. Sports bras and socks are a great way to add color to your workout fit, and bright colors are also perfect for adding a hint of your own personal style. Add your favorite color or step outside of your comfort zone and try something new. Color has been found to impact your mood, so wear a color that will stimulate energy, good energy, like a deep and calming blue or a passionate purple. Our next model, Arielle, is wearing an Under Armour lightweight hooded long sleeve shirt with a pair of mesh, semi-fitted athletic shorts in hot pink. Ladies, Under Armour items are designed specifically to fit us well and to work well with our bodies. We love this brand for its quality and long-lasting workout gear. So when it comes to athletic gear, remember, have fun, boost your mood, play around with bright colors. Color is your friend. When it comes to athletic gear, go for light and breezy materials to help your body stay cool. Also, try to wear clothes that your body can comfortably move in and aren't too tight or restrictive.
You can find all the items featured in this week's episode at the official Mizzou store. For outtakes, sneak peeks, and more, check us out on Twitter and Instagram. See you next week. I'm your host, Ariel. This is Tiger Trends. Bye.